In this illustration, we'll study a case where there is a heat source inside a box. We are given that a heat generating source S, which is of power 36 calories per second, is kept inside a thermally insulated box. And on the two opposite walls of the box, there are two plugs P1 and P2, which are made of a material having thermal conductivity 0.5 calories per second, Kelvin centimeter, and thickness 8 cm with a cross-sectional area 12 cm square. Here, we can also observe that all the units given are in CGS, so we can directly analyze it without transforming units. So, we are required to find the steady state temperature inside the box if outside the steady temperatures of the plugs are 104 degrees centigrade. Here, we can simply write, in a steady state of thermal conduction, through plugs P1 and P2, we can use if from this plug P1 dQ by dT P1 heat is supplied, and here heat is being generated at a rate of 36 calories per second. And from the other plug P2, the heat which is going out is dQ by dT P2. Then we can write, in a steady state of thermal conduction through both of these plugs, by energy conservation we can write dQ by dT at P1 plus 36 should be equals to dQ by dT at plug P2. If we just substitute the expressional values in dQ by dT, this can be written as Ka multiplied by 100 minus T divided by X. Here we are assuming T to be the inside temperature, plus 36 is equals to this Ka T minus 4 divided by X. If we simplify this relation, here this will give us 2T minus 104 is equals to 36x by Ka. If we substitute the values, this 36 multiplied by x is 8 cm divided by K 0.5, area is 12. Here you can see I'm not transforming units to SI system because all units are given in CGS, and this numerical value we are getting is 48. So the value of T inside is directly given as 152/2, that is equals to 76 degrees centigrade. That is the result of this problem.